by your own, then you can write it. You have to make a list of 12 common nouns in your notebook, HP2 notebook, right? And here is the common noun. You have to do it, underline it, and write it down here. That is exercise B, this one. One has done, the second we get. This room is full of books. Room, a name of place, common noun. Books, a name of thing, common noun. Room and book. Rabbits live in a burrows. Rabbits, name of animal, yes, it's a noun. Burrows, name of a place, yes, it's a noun. Here it's rabbits, burrows. A little girl is playing with the piano. Girl, common noun, yes, because the name of a person, it shows a person. Name of a thing, piano, yes, it is a common noun. Bird flew to its nest. Bird, common noun. Sari birds, किसी एक specific की बात नहीं हो रही. Nest, a name of place. It's a common noun. So in the same way, you have to do complete this exercise. Up till here. In the next video, we will talk about the proper noun. Jazakallah.